Now, as I show you these chords, I'm going to be referring to the form they're in. And when I say form, I'm talking about the caged system, C-A-G-E-D. Let's just have a look at a C major chord moving through this caged system. So we have a C major in C form. We have a C major in A form. We have a C major in G form. We have a C major in E form. And finally, we have a C major in D form.